Okay, so this is some canestrelli. It's a recipe tradition from Corsica in the south of France, in the island, and it's very nice. It's very short, and I nicked the recipe of my baker, which is Christophe Busquet. He bring the recipe with him, and he made it for me, and I loved it so much. And so the recipe is from him. So thank you, Christophe, and. It's fantastic, you got to try because it's amazing. So short, so light, it's really good. Let's make it. We're gonna need 330 gram flour, then we need olive oil, 110, there, then we need 110 white wine, perfect. Then we need 110 sugar. So boring. 110. There. Some baking powder. We need 10 gram. There we go. And some flaked almond, already pre-roast. You could use a whole crushed roasted almond, but it's nice. Something fine and it's cheaper. So almond, we're gonna do 60 gram. There. And basically that's it. Just mix it. Super easy. I might not need the machine already. Just gonna finish it by hand, actually. Up. So it seems to be like a savory biscuit, but no, it's not. Oh, it's so lovely. It smells the white wine, it smells the oil, the olive oil, but it's so lovely. It's very soft. Beautiful. Voilà. Once it's all combined, it's ready to go. So basically what we're gonna do here, gonna make a sausage. So you need to be careful because it rises with the baking powder quite well in the oven. So we're gonna have to cut it not too big. It's very fragile. Okay, a try. Then, knife. Then the size of you want, yeah? Ready? Little piece like that, it's fine. You could have put with a little anise seeds. To make it as well anise a bit. But just like that, it's nice. now. Doesn't need to have the perfect shape. Well, let's bake it at 170 now. Okay, up. 170. Yeah. There we go. No, it's okay, I got aprons. Okay, so that's a nice light color underneath. So that's good enough. It's cooked, yeah? A light color. How quick it's hot! this one's as well. Oh, it's hot. Mmm, that smells amazing.